but on this occasion it cost him his wicket. Slower ball from Kallis, he's trying to whip that through mid-wicket with justice, with fast hands and wrist.
Just held it back a little.